Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요, 다우드 킴입니다. At first, I'm sorry that I didn't post the video for 3 months. 정말 죄송합니다. As you see, I already came back to Korea 3 months ago, and maybe some people already know my mom was sick. And you know, I already have a lot of video with my mom because she was the only one who supported me and cheers me up in my family, even after I become a Muslim. So actually, I have a lot of things that I have to talk about my mom, so I will talk it later. Anyway, I want to talk to you about my recent life. There were many things. So actually, I was a bit busy to have a time with my mom at first. And also, I have so many personal problems about my own family. There were so many problems. So I was confused to keep my YouTube job, honestly. Yeah. But there are more things I want to do, and I really like to talk and communicate with my subscribers, so I decide to keep going. So the biggest change in my life is I changed my place. Oh, this is my place. I will show you later. It's kind of messy, but...
So nowadays I moved to a new place. So this is my new home, Kyopto. And I also started workout. I also do volunteer work in like animal shelter, and also go traveling and hiking with my friends. So I'm trying to make a healthy life nowadays.
So today, the reason that I turn on the camera is, as you know already, I am really beloved from many subscribers because that I become a Muslim, and you guys welcome me a lot, and I got a lot of love and support. So I really appreciate that. And actually, I try to show good parts of Muslims and Islam to people through my videos, and some people likes and support, but yeah, the others, they hate or even doubt about my life, like, yeah, are you really Muslim or not? And I know that I'm not a good Muslim. I have many bad parts as a Muslim too, still. So actually that made me hurt for a couple of times. But yeah, this is my faith, this is my deen. So I know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows my heart, knows my action, knows my deen. And He's the only one who can judge me. So nowadays I try to keep my deens more from the bad or negative effects. And also, I feel like this. I am beloved a lot, so I wanted to turn it back. So I decided to donate to Islamic related foundation, you know, like to develop Islam in Korea and for Dawah. So to make the money for the donates, I have been making the NFT with really talented team members. Actually, it's already completed. Actually, it was really kind of long job. And of course, I will donate all of the money that I get from this. I will donate to Islamic Foundation in Korea. And it's not kind of one-time donation. I mean, like every single of the transaction, I will donate all my commissions. So if you know about the NFT and if you're interested in, click the link in the below and search about the information. Download the Discord Opal and click the link. So if you come to the link, you can check the announcements and the roadmaps about the NFT. So thank you about that, and come back to my recent life. So there are many things to solve in this year. So I think it's not easy to go abroad right now, but maybe since next year I want to go many countries like Indonesia, Malaysia, Arab countries, Bangladesh, Pakistan, India, Iran or Turkey again. So I try to make more interesting content. 네, 그러면 오늘은 여기까지 하도록 하겠습니다. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Ma'asalama. 감사합니다. 안녕. See you later.